Hey guys, this is Caesar with LaView Security, and in this video, I will be going over the advanced settings of your NVR. This video will cover password reset, recording parameter settings, and digital zoom. Password reset. If you have forgotten your password, we at LaView can help assist in resetting it. Please follow these steps. Step 1. On your NVR, hover your mouse over the top of the screen and click on the menu option. Step 2. For newer firmware, it will ask you to draw your pattern. If you do not have the pattern, please skip this step. Step 3. You can now enter in the password you created when first setting up the system. If you do not remember this password either, we can reset this password. LaView will need some information off your system before we can reset the password. Double-click on the bottom left-hand corner of the screen. Step 4. A serial number and a secure code section will appear. Use your smartphone to take a picture of the screen, as the LaView technicians will need this information. Step 5. Right-click and the screen will disappear. Use a mouse to hover over the top of the screen, then hover over the date at the top right. LaView technicians will also need this date to reset the password. Use your smartphone to take a picture of this date as well. Step 6. Once we have these two pieces of information, please visit www.laviewsecurity.com/contact and send this information to our technicians through a ticket. One of our technicians will generate a secure code for you to enter in the screen in steps 3 and 4. The system will now ask you to create a new password or reset the password to 12345. If you are creating a new password, the password must be at least 8 characters and have letters and numbers. Step 7. If you get a prompt asking you if you'd like to duplicate the password to your cameras, please select no. Recording parameters. The recording parameter section is used to modify the way each channel is recording. This section is recommended for advanced users to help modify the system's bandwidth or priority to each channel. The default settings are optimized for performance and video quality of the system and recordings. Step 1. To access this menu, use the mouse to hover over the top of the screen and click on Menu. Then click on the Record icon, then the Parameters option. Encoding parameters lets you choose a recording type, continuous or motion detection. Stream type gives you the option of video or video and audio if you have a camera with a microphone. Resolution lets you choose the size of the video that is being recorded. Bitrate type. Variable bitrate will fluctuate the amount of data the camera is using. When motion is low, the camera will only use minimal data and vice versa. When the motion is high, it will use more data to create a smoother picture. Constant will keep data at the same range regardless of motion. Video quality. The system uses this as a guide for data usage when using constant or variable. The better the picture, the more data will be streamed through the motherboard of the system. High bandwidth could cause the system to drop cameras offline. Frame rate gives you the option the number of frames per second being recorded. The higher the frames, the smoother the video is. Full frame will use the max FPS for that camera. Max bitrate mode. General has presets of recommended bitrates. Changing it will allow you to use any bitrate you'd like. Max bitrate, KBPS. The maximum number of kilobytes that the camera can use per second. The higher the number is, the more data the camera will use. Max bitrate range recommended. The recommended range for kilobytes for performance and quality, it is usually best to be in the middle. Video encoding. Gives you the option to choose the type of encoding used when saving the video files. Example, H.264, H.265, etc. Enable H.264 Zip Plus. You can use this feature if your camera supports H.264 Plus encoding. The More Settings option has some other features for each channel. Pre-record. If using motion detection recording, this will tell the system to record seconds before the motion was picked up, as well as all the motion detection. The system is defaulted at 5 seconds and can go up to 30 seconds. Post-recording. If using motion detection recording, this will tell the system to record seconds after the motion has stopped. The system is defaulted at 5 seconds and can go up to 30 seconds. Expired time, day. The expired time is the longest time for a recorded file to be kept in the HDD. If the deadline is reached, the file will be deleted. You can set the expired time to 0, and then the file will not be deleted. Otherwise, older files will be automatically be rewritten. The actual keeping time for the file will be determined by the capacity of the HDD. Record audio. You can checkmark this box if your camera has a built-in microphone and you want to record audio from it. Video stream. The default stream the system will record from, mainstream, will be the highest quality stream to use for recording. Digital zoom. To use a digital zoom on your system, follow these steps. Step 1. Click on your desired camera view, and a bar across the bottom will appear with some options. Step 2. Click on the digital zoom icon and it will make the camera view full screen. Step 3. You can now use the wheel on your mouse to zoom in and out. The system will zoom on your mouse cursor. This should cover the advanced feature setup of your NVR. If you have any further questions, please contact us at support.laviewsecurity.com. Thanks for watching.